I would say my family, especially my dad, who's been there through my whole career and supporting me every day. They've really been there and helped me. The first time I got picked for the national team, it was something I worked for really long and like an honor to represent the country. So it would be that moment. It's a lot of people working behind the scenes, and I think everyone is important, and we can't like be good at a pitch if not we have all everyone around supporting us. Since I came, I would probably say Cass. She's been scoring some really important goals the last couple of games, and she's a really good player. I would say the County Cup final, when we went under 1-0 in the break, we had some really good discussions and then came out again and scored 3 goals, so that was a good moment. I would say just believe in yourself and believe in the path. Keep working and keep believing in what you do.